Also in boys AAA, a team this area isn't very familiar with, but one that is a legitimate threat to not only win districts, but states. Berks Catholic. Greencastle would have to face the Berks County powerhouse, which has two Division I prospects. Early on, Greencastle runs a sweet backdoor play. Denton Cordell to Corey Myers. Greencastle led for a moment, but then Berks Catholic takes over. Good defense. Zachary Faulkner steals and slams. Berks Catholic crushes the Devils 64-28 and will meet LS next in the semis.